Okay, everybody, snack shop's open.
I just heard that Ms. Lambert asked Mr. Harris.
Come get your order.
And I just heard he turned her down.
All I said was she should try using brown mascara instead of black, and she totally wigged out.
I better do that over. Order up! Food's ready! Ready. Do-overs. There. All done.
You've got my snack.
Yep, enjoy.
Thank you.
Mmm, that is so good. Here, keep it as long as you want. The essay is the only thing on there.
Great, thanks.
Anything else?
I'd better get going. Bye.
Enjoy.
That's done. Still have to do that. Still have to do that. That's done.
Hi, what's up?
That's it for now.
Stay on your toes.
I always do. See you, Ned. When it comes to Mr. Poe and maybe Miss, or should I say Nurse Hollowell, looks like Corrine's a bit of an expert. Can't check that off yet. Check. Haven't done that. Haven't done that. Corrine, you here? Guess not. Can't check that off yet. Haven't done that. That's done.
I'm here.
How goes it?
I'll quit bugging you.
Sounds good.
What?
Hey, Becca, thanks for uploading that essay.
Why did you send me that note?
What note?
I got a note from the Black Cat. A second note.
I didn't send it. We didn't send it. The first one, yes, but that was it. If you got another note, it must be from the real Black Cat. Look, I don't have any more assignments for you, so thanks for all your help. I can't talk now.
Hey, what's going on?
I'll check back with you later.
Bye.
Nancy, hi, what's up?
I found out that my roommate Corrine is a bit of an expert when it comes to a certain famous 19th century American mystery writer.
An expert on Edgar Allan Poe?
She's done a lot of research on him, and according to this paper she wrote, that teacher I told you about, Rita Hollowell?
The one who supposedly hid something valuable in the building you're in?
According to Corrine's paper, Rita Hollowell may have had direct contact with Poe when she was a nurse back in Baltimore.
You think she hid something valuable that once belonged to Poe?
Maybe even an unpublished manuscript. She did teach literature, and she was quite a Poe fan. She would have considered it priceless, even back then.
How much does your roommate know about all this?
I have no idea, and unfortunately, I can't ask her.
Why not?
For like the first time ever, she's not in her room. I have no idea where she is.
Something tells me it might be a good idea to find her.
I'd better go before someone overhears me.
Stay on your toes.
I always do. See you, Ned.
Find out what happened to my paper?
I think so, yeah.
So tell me.
Actually, I don't want to say till I'm absolutely sure.
Then we've got nothing to talk about.
What is that noise? Sounds like it's coming from the other side of the wall. Haven't done that. Haven't done that. Can't check that off yet.